Superbike European Championship, so it's a good start to the day. We're heading to California, man's and the kids, got tires behind me, and yeah, we're going for a cool weekend's riding. We need to go do ride in the surf, got the new 2021 Superjet, got a GP1, and yeah, we're gonna go ride Oceanside, ride Fiesta Island, and yeah, have an awesome weekend with a bunch of riding. So check it out, should be a good video. Sick little surf ride, it was so fun. So good to be back in the surf again. I haven't ridden Oceanside since like my factory Cowie days, so it's been a while. But it was sick. Cool to be out there on our own product. So sick having a GP1 out there. So much power for the surf, it's ridiculous. But yeah, not one splutter from like a two-stroke filing a spark plug. Not one time did this thing miss a beat. So yeah, from that side, it's sick. The new Superjet actually went really well too. That's definitely gonna be a cool surf four stroke. Good times. Thank you.
have a tow?
No, you just watch the skis.
I was afraid I was going to get hurt.
We roll. Yeah. Well, out of that there, Randy.
All right.
Spark plugs and always have a misfire. This thing did not miss one beat.
pretty crazy. Sick.
Giving the skis a little wash off after the ride. Got a cool little setup here at Oceanside. They got the hose hookups and everything. Pretty cool. Just be able to finish riding, pack it up, wash up, and keep going.
Finished up our second morning ride in the surf at Oceanside. So, Taz and I are heading down to Fiesta Island in San Diego, and yeah, we're going to go do a little bit of riding down there now, so yeah, we'll see how that goes.
Fiesta Island in San Diego. Gonna take the GP1 and the new Superjet for a couple laps. Check it out.
It's not bad, huh? It's way better than the tower. It's just more
headaches. So, done with our ride at Mission Bay. It was sick. Got to ride with Victor the Slasher Sheldon. A little bit of a blast from the past. Super cool seeing all those guys. And yeah, it was awesome. Pretty chaotic down there though. So many, you can't believe how many jet skis are in San Diego. It's insane. But yeah, super fun. And yeah, had a good day.
Gassing up for the last ride. Morning of riding, taking full advantage of this trip to California. Yeah, weather's cool, a little bit muggy this morning, surf's dropped a little bit, but should still be super fun, looks super clean. So hopefully get out there before the wind comes up, and yeah, should be a good ride. Take the GP1 and the 1050 Superjet and see how they fly.
got enough power for the waves. But when you ride it in flat water, and I'm used to riding a GP1 with a big engine, so I always want more power. But in the surf, this thing had plenty power. And the best thing about these four strokes is that they never foul the spark plugs or misfire or anything. This thing ran perfect from the first time I hit the start button till the end of this 3-day riding trip. So did not have to lift a wrench to this thing in any way. Ran perfect. Did not splutter one time in the surf. And I took a couple on the head, and man, this Superjet took it no problem. So yeah, I don't think anybody expects us to take GP1s out there. And that thing too was just, like, I mean, both of them, faultless. Just GP1 has so much power. You know, I think you got to get used to having that amount of power in the surf. Where the Superjet was a lot easier to handle, a lot more forgiving. But yeah, with the GP1 you can jump a boat wake literally and go 30 foot in the air. But yeah, awesome weekend, and I hope you guys enjoy the footage.